Hey everyone, Jay here from Wondershare DemoCreator. Now, we all know there are tons of AI tools out there these days, right? But the truth is that not everyone knows how to use them. That's why AI tutorial channels on YouTube are blowing up. And you know what that means? Screen recording is becoming more important than ever. So, how do you get in on this trend and start to record your screen and make money on YouTube? In this video, we're going to show you exactly how to do that with DemoCreator. You'll learn how to earn money from screen recording by creating engaging tutorials. So make sure you watch the video to the end. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon so you never miss out on our latest tips and tricks. All right now, let's get started. To earn money online by screen recording, first things first, head over to the Wondershare DemoCreator site to download and install the product. If you haven't done so already, you can access DemoCreator through the link in the description. Once DemoCreator is opened, click on Video Recorder. On the next screen, you'll see options for where you want to record. Choose Screen and click on it. A small pop-up will appear in the lower corner of your screen. From here, you can start your recording. You may also have noticed some tools on the toolbar. The newest version of DemoCreator has updated features like AI Beauty Filter, where you can adjust skin toning and brighten where you record your webcam, and the teleprompter, which helps you avoid forgetting words when recording your screen. Some people have asked how to save the recording file locally when stopping the recording. For this, you can click the settings icon, then choose single track recording. If you want to make money by screen recording without showing your face, virtual avatar feature is for you. It lets you create professional looking webcam videos using a virtual avatar that mimics your movements and speech in real time. It tracks your jaw, eyes, ears, and pupils, making your avatar move and talk just like you. When you're ready, click record to start recording and play the teleprompter. To stop recording, press F10. After that, you can check your recorded file and either export it, re-record, or share your avatar video directly to your social platforms. If you want to make further edits, select Advanced Editing, and you'll be sent to the editing part. Alright, now we're at the editing stage. Editing is also important when you monetize screen recording, especially when you want to make your own content and then monetize it. So let's move on to it. Now you can see a bunch of tools you can use to edit your video. To record screen and make money more effectively, highlighting content is a key factor. So one of the most important tools is the cursor effects. To use cursor effects, click on it from the left sidebar. You'll see a variety of cursor effects pop up. Pick the effect you want for your video and drag it onto the timeline over your video clip. Another essential tool is pan and zoom, which is also a feature that can highlight content. Simply drag the pan and zoom effect onto the clip. You'll see a green arrow appear, showing that it's been successfully added. If you want to adjust how long the effect lasts, click and drag either end of the arrow. To make more detailed edits, double click the green arrow. You'll see two frames over your footage, a purple frame marked start and a green frame marked end. This helps you set the starting and ending points for the zoom effect. After all the editing work is finished, click export to save the video and then upload it to your YouTube or social network. This is how to make money by screen recording. With the increasing number of AI tools, recording tutorials is a great way to go viral and make money. And with DemoCreator, you could speed up your content creation and realize the monetization more effectively. So let's give it a try. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips and tutorials and hit the like button if you found this video helpful. Until next time, happy recording.